मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हम टेंसेस कर रहे हैं और जैसा कि आप जानते हैं हर एक टेंस के तीन चार फॉर्म्स होते हैं। तीन टेंसेस हैं, मेन टेंसेस, और उनके चार फॉर्म्स होते हैं। कल हमने ये प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट टेंस किया था, और आज हम प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस करेंगे। प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस आपको कंटिन्यूटी बताता है इन द प्रेजेंट, कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ एक्शन। Yesterday I told you that you have to understand about the action happening in the tense or describe in the tense. जो action, जो काम हो रहा है उसके बारे में आपको पता लगाना पड़ेगा, वो verb आपको पता लगानी पड़ेगी। verb मतलब क्रिया, क्या काम हो रहा है, उसी से आप tense का पता लगाते हैं, उसी के हिसाब से आपको tense use करना होता है। तो यहाँ पर action क्या है, ये क्या action बताता है? Continuity of action in the present, like I am speaking, you are listening. These are all actions happening at the moment. जो अब इस समय काम हो रहे हैं वो present continuous tense आपको बताता है। मैं इसका form आपको अभी board पे समझाऊंगी, आप ध्यान से देखेंगे उसको समझेंगे। इसका form क्या है? Affirmative sentence में, negative में और interrogative में। और कौन से वर्ड्स हैं जिनसे आपको अंदाज़ा लग जाता है जब आप इंग्लिश में टेंस का यूज़ करते हैं कि ये प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस, सो दिस इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। इन हिंदी यू विल फाइंड द यूज ऑफ रहा है, रहे हैं, रही है, एंड द फॉर्म इन द एफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस इज एम आर। You will select one of these helping verbs, either is or am or are, plus verb, ing. Verb ing means ing in the first form of the verb plus object. So you see here the subject is he, so you will be choosing according to he, you will be choosing is. Is would be used with he, she, it, and am would be used with I. R would be used with all plural subjects. So subject is he, you'll be selecting is, he is. Verb plus ing, sing, we have taken already, singing. Object is a song, he's singing a song. And here I is subject, am you'll be using, verb plus ing plus object, I am singing a song. So this is affirmative sentence in present continuous. Then you come to negative. How you'll be framing negative of present continuous tense? Form you will have to understand. Subject plus is, am, are, plus not, plus we, ing, plus object. So this would be the form of negative sentence in present continuous tense. Subject we have taken he, will continue with he only. So sentence would be he is not. Verb we have taken sing, singing a song. So this would be the sentence. He is not singing the song, singing a song means वो गाना नहीं गा रहा है। Then I here, I, we took, here we can take another subject, we can take we or they are all plural subjects. We से हम बनाते हैं सेंटेंस और we के हिसाब से हमें this we have to choose, are. We are not singing a song. Then you come to interrogative in present continuous tense. I told you that while framing an interrogative sentence, you have to put the helping verb first of all. What are the helping verb of present continuous tense? These are the helping verbs is, am, and are. So according to the subject, you will be putting the helping verb in the beginning of the sentence. Suppose we have taken she as a subject. So you'll be choosing is. Is would come first of all, then subject, I should tell you the form. What would be the form? The form would be is, am, are, plus s, plus ving, plus o. So we have taken is verb and she subject, verb plus ing. Is she singing a song? This would be the sentence. Then you come to a plural subject. So according to the plural subject, you will be taking are. Are you singing a song? So this is present continuous tense, describes continuity in the present, continuity of the action in the present. And this is the form in affirmative sentence, this is negative sentence, and this is interrogative sentence. Continuity of the action in the present. Keep in mind, when the action is going on at the moment, जो अभी काम हो रहा है, उसको बताने के लिए आप present continuous tense का use करते हैं. और आपके यूसेज के वर्ड्स हैं, यूसेज आपका है कॉन्टिन्यूटी ऑफ एक्शन एट द मोमेंट. वर्ड्स ऑफ वर्ड्स ऑफ आइडेंटिफिकेशन है आपके, नाउ, स्टिल, एट द मोमेंट. सो दिस इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. इन हिंदी यू विल find the use of raha hai, rahe hai, rahi hai. And the form in the affirmative sentence of present continuous tense is subject plus is, am, are. You will select one of these helping verbs, either is or am or are, plus verb ing means ing in the first form of the verb plus object. So you see here, the subject is he. So you will be choosing according to he, you will be choosing is. Is would be used with he, she, it, and am would be used with I. Are would be used with all plural subjects. So subject is he, you will be selecting is, he is. Verb plus ing, sing, we have taken already. Singing, object is a song. He is singing a song. And here I is subject, am you will be using, verb plus ing plus object. I am singing a song. So this is affirmative sentence in present continuous. Then you come to negative. How you will be framing negative of present continuous tense? Form you will have to understand. Subject plus is, am, are, plus not, plus v, ing, plus object. So this would be the form of negative sentence in present continuous tense. Subject we have taken he, will continue with he only. So sentence would be he is not. Verb we have taken sing, singing a song. So this would be the sentence. He is not singing the song. Singing a song means wo gana nahi ga raha hai. Then I here, I We took, here we can take another subject, we can take we or they are all plural subjects. We से हम बनाते हैं sentence और we के हिसाब से हमें this we have to choose are. We are not singing a song. Then you come to interrogative in present continuous tense. I told you that while framing an interrogative sentence, you have to put the helping verb first of all. What are the helping verb of present continuous tense? These are the helping verbs: is, am, and are. So according to the subject, you will be putting the helping verb in the beginning of the sentence. Suppose we have taken she as a subject, so you will be choosing is. Is would come first of all, then subject. I should tell you the form. What would be the form? The form would be is, am, are, plus s, plus ving, plus o. So we have taken is verb and she subject, verb plus ing. Is she singing a song? This would be the sentence. Then you come to a plural subject. So according to the plural subject, you will be taking are you singing a song? So this is present continuous tense, describes continuity in the present, continuity of the action in the present. And this is the form in affirmative sentence, this is negative sentence, and this is interrogative sentence. Continuity of the action in the present. Keep in mind, when the action is going on at the moment, जो अभी काम हो रहा है, उसको बताने के लिए आप present continuous tense का use करते हैं. और आपके यूसेज के वर्ड्स हैं, यूसेज आपका है कॉन्टिन्यूटी ऑफ एक्शन एट द मोमेंट. वर्ड्स ऑफ वर्ड्स ऑफ आइडेंटिफिकेशन है आपके, नाउ, स्टिल, एट द मोमेंट.